Do you want to make a difference in your life and the lives of others? Yes? Well then, be part of the change, subscribe to the channel, and smash that like button to join us. Welcome to the world of Zephyr, the helicopter that turns disasters into thrilling aerial adventures. Picture this: engine failure, panicked pilot, passengers screaming, "We'll never survive this." But wait, Zephyr reveals its secret weapon, a superhero parachute. From 300 meters high, this magical chute slows the descent from 23 to 7.5 meters per second. As if that wasn't enough, the seats are crash resistant, like they're made of Superman's rubber. Even test dummies emerged with minor scratches, as if they'd just finished an intense pillow fight. After all this excitement, Zephyr's ready to fly again, like nothing ever happened. Meet Easy 5000, the superhero of firefighting. It moves 120,000 cubic meters of air per hour, like sucking up a giant cloud. A 115 horsepower engine runs for 2 hours and 5 minutes on a 70-liter tank. It's a firefighting marathon, sprays 260 liters per minute at 7 bar pressure. It's a mobile fountain, rotates 360 degrees, elevates 1.2 meters, tilts 20 degrees. The acrobat of firefighting. Easy 5000, because big fires need big heroes. Since 1995, DART Aerospace team's been floating on creativity. Have you heard about the Bell 505 emergency flotation system? It's like Superman for helicopters over water. Sorry, Airbus and Robinson, this system's a Bell exclusive club. Imagine forward, mid, and aft floats, light as a feather but strong as a rock. One inflation system and a tri-bag design with field replaceable valves. Talk about innovation. Easy to install and offers global support. But alas, no extra 10C rafts or docking capabilities in 4-6C states. What a breathing miracle! Draeger invests generously in R&D, giving us the superhero BG ProAir. Dreaming of saving lives in tunnels and mines? This device is your perfect sidekick. Air flows at 30 liters per minute, lasting for 4 whole hours. Weight? Just 15 kilograms, including mask, tank, and CO2 absorber. Maintains positive pressure to keep hazardous stuff away, absorbs CO2 like magic. Don't forget the breathing mixture cooling feature for maximum comfort. As if that's not enough, it connects via Bluetooth to PCs and gas analyzers. Who said breathing apparatus was boring? Holy smokes! Over 5 million fires annually worldwide. Are we living in a giant oven? The UN rings the alarm, and engineers answer like superheroes. Enter Hydrovent, the closed-space firefighting champion. It's like a magic broom, but for smoke and harmful gases. It lowers temperature too. Is it a fire extinguisher or a portable fridge? Imagine cleaning 300 square meters in just 1 minute. It's faster than your mom cleaning before guests arrive. Like a Swiss Army knife, it can extinguish regular fires too. Is there anything it can't do? Picture a dramatic mountain scene. An injured person yells, "Save me!" Fear not. The rescue team arrives with the magical Tirol Kit. Weight? Less than 11 kilograms. Light as a feather, strong as a rock. Transforms magically into a stretcher, supporting up to 225 kilograms. Can it carry a small elephant? Titanium frame. Is it a stretcher or a super robot? Add a wheel and you're mountain surfing. Whee! Flip the handles and they become legs. Is it a stretcher or a pet? Hang it from a helicopter for luxury air transport. Add a cover and it slides like a sled. Are we on a rescue mission or at a... Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No. It's the Kong 4D pole. the rescue and construction superhero, like Lego for adults, adjust its length from 130 to 205 centimeters. Is it a pole or a rubber band? It has a double-sided foot, walks on slippery and smooth surfaces like a pro ballet dancer. Weight? Just 10.5 kilograms. Light as a feather, strong as a bull. Comes with its own bag. Is it a rescue pole or a magic wand? Top plates full of holes, like Swiss cheese for hooks and ropes. Price? $2,263. Is it a pole or a small car? Meet the electric shock superhero. The KTU CZ54R kit comes in a sleek cabinet like James Bond's secret safe. Inside, an insulated cable cutter with steel blades, rescue tool or samurai sword, a 1.5 meter telescopic stick for rescue or magic tricks, voltage indicator with flexible antenna, sniffs out electricity like a police dog, rescue hook, because every hero needs a hook, right? First aid for electric shock victims. Poster. Because reading is fundamental, even in emergencies. Price? $2,940. Is it a rescue kit or... Welcome to Firefighting Systems. Our heroes specialize in outdoor fire extinguishing. Oil depots on fire? Don't worry. Our experts are here to save the day. Our products reach the farthest corners of the earth. Even China requests our services. While others brag about their ships, let's show off what we've got. We produce everything from pumps to oil dispersing systems, a one-stop firefighting shop. We have a water jet that pumps 60,000 liters per minute. Is it a pump or Niagara Falls? And a foam dispenser as precise as a pharmacist. Adds foam with pinpoint accuracy. Our smart screens monitor 7 pumps and 60 valves at once. Let's hop aboard the Servitech Liferaft, crafted by experts specialized in marine safety systems. Their engineers have poured their hearts out, and voila! Designs that'll make your jaw drop. A standard Servitech Liferaft can squeeze in 150 folks. Is it a raft or a floating hotel? The polar design? It's like a polar bear, ready for harsh weather and icy regions. Bring it on, Mother Nature. Compared to the marine evacuation system, it's perfect even for those giant floating cities we call cruise ships. Who said rescue can't be luxurious? No wonder they've got aerospace and defense experts on board. Are we saving people or sending them to the moon? These rafts are so efficient, just 2 can whisk away 1,060 passengers in under 22 minutes. Is it a rescue or a speed race? Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more amazing content. Leave your comments and thoughts below. See you in the next video.